Here now is Virgil Thompson's concerto for flute, strings, harp, and percussion, as recorded for the American International Music Fund Recording Guarantee Project at a San Francisco Symphony Orchestra concert on February 13, 1958, with Paul Renzi as soloist and Virgil Thompson himself conducting.
Thank you. Thank you.